jazz pop hits out of your head and you can't believe your eyes when you see some of her headline making outfits.
Oh, yes.
Please welcome the incredible Lady Gaga.
The panties, I am loving, girl.
Why, hello. Thank you. Yes.
Wow.
Now, darling, tell everybody how you got your name, because I'm of an interesting name as well, so I love yours. Tell the story.
Well, actually, it was a nickname that my producer, Rob Fusari, had for me. He said I was very dramatic. So he called me Gaga after the Queen song.
Yes.
And it just stuck with me. Actually, I have to do this. You're going to kill me, but it's my sister's birthday today.
Oh. Okay.
So happy birthday, Natalie. I love you. She's 17.
Oh, she's 17.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That's a fun age. That's good.
And you are just, you just do who you are. Your music is great. Your look is great.
Thank you.
Are you doing what you want to be doing?
Yeah, you know, every day I'm so grateful and I just say my prayers and I'm just so happy that I get to do what I love. I just really want to make my family proud as well.
Well, and you paid your dues. I mean, you've been working in the clubs playing for what, since you were 14?
Since I was 14. Yeah, my mom used to take me to nightclubs and help me sign up for open mics.
Yeah. Right, right.
And I just hustled, you know?
Yeah, well, I mean, you've been writing, you've written for Britney, New Kids on the Block, Pussycat Dolls, and now that it's your turn with this album and song, like, first of all, how does that feel? And how long did it take you to write it, now that it's your own? Was it more when you had to write for yourself?
It was definitely a 2.5-year process, but I sort of had my immaculate conception during one week about a year ago, and I wrote Just Dance, and I wrote Poker Face and Love Game, a bunch of songs in one week. Oh. And I remember Jimmy said, and Vincent Herbert, they said, "You can't go home. You have to stay here in Los Angeles and keep writing music and we're gonna put your record out."
So it feels good.
Yeah.
It feels good.
So exciting.
Oh, well, we are excited now. Today, we're so glad you're here. We're gonna do something a little bit differently. While Lady Gaga sings for us, Sherry is going to be joining the crew and shooting some of the performance for us as well. So Sherry, take your camera and your shot list. And you guys get ready, because here to perform Just Dance off her CD, The Fame. Give it up for Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga.
Too much.
tour begins Thursday, March 12th. Be sure to check her out, baby, because you will not be sorry. This is the album. Go and buy it, and we will be right back.
Thank you.